there's a whole lot of times I am the only woman in the room. And sometimes it's a little hard to get used to. But if you can embrace it and recognize you're making a pathway for that next woman behind you, you've got opportunities, take advantage of them, and we can all grow from that. And so can our society.
Well, it's important for women scientists to be here because I think there are still too few of us. And there's a lot of issues in academia and science to bring about equality for female scientists, women scientists. And so having representation and a face out there hopefully encourages the younger kids to come out and march with us and do science with us as well.
Historically, women have not been encouraged to study science. I think that's very important to change that because we're half the population.
I think that people sort of underestimate you as a woman. People just kind of assume that maybe you're still a PhD student even after you've been a postdoc for a while.
I would tell other female scientists, no matter how hard it may seem, it's absolutely worth it.